scenario with 51. Everything in Nevada flies.
Go get your man.
And I feel like Nevada fly gonna recap this.
So all y'all wanna know what happened, I'm gonna tell you what happened. He got smoked. I just want to start it like that. Sirius is a heart attack. Prepare to protect your cardiac. Salute to the subscribers. That notification gang. RiceGangClothing.com for the merchandise. You heard me right. Salute to my guy Showtime SP. Yeah. Get in focus with me. I need you to get in tune with me. It's June with me. Salute to every single one of y'all. John and Don versus Sue Surf.
Waiting for this. We've been waiting for this.
July, October, August.
July,
October,
like,
August.
You know what I'm saying? It's long overdue. We got to make this happen. What's up?
I got him, y'all.
What's up?
I got him, y'all.
Finally.
What's up?
I got him, y'all.
John John and Don.
Got him, y'all.
Finally.
Yeah.
Know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Paul Penn.
It took you 10 years,
you know what I'm saying?
It took you 10 years, nigga.
What
welcome
do?
To the
you
fucking for party. 10 years, nigga. Welcome to the fucking party. Welcome to the party, nigga.
Okay. Let the gas blow. You see the afro. John and Don versus Sue Surf. So Sue Surf, you know, he been doing an analytical thing. He been, you know, hosting the battles, talking about the, you know, the ins and outs of the game. His last battle was versus versus Loaded Lux. We saw how that one went, disrespectfully. But what I will say is this. John and Don is a very, very, very tactful MC. He's an MC that don't play no games with nobody. He does his homework. He is not the one to play with. You may get what you want, Surf, but you may not want what you get. See, the thing is, here's the thing. Sue Surf is one of the people that he has a good personality, a great personality. He's charismatic. He knows how to talk. He knows how to work the environment. He knows how to keep himself marketed. He does great music and things like that. But battle rap wise, Sue Surf is not, he's not here no more. You know what I'm saying? He's Hollywood, you know what I'm saying? He done blew up, he done did his thing. So for him to come back and battle a John, it's a very dangerous battle, first and foremost, you know what I'm saying? Like John's, this is my son's truck. His truck is loaded with a lot of material that he can use versus a Sue Surf. A lot of material he has in his truck that he's gonna be ready to use against a Sue Surf. Like, what are you gonna do if Sue Surf was not prepared for a Loaded Lux? Like, was not prepared, basically. He came to see Lux, and he had a round and a half? What do you think, even with a crowd, he's going to do versus John and Don? Because don't think that John and Don can't perform in front of big crowds. You want your chain back? Go get it. Do you think... that John will not be ready to perform in front of a big crowd? Are you crazy? I will say this. I think Sue Surf will have a round where, you know, he's gonna get everything that he wants to get out, show people that he's still able to do it, woopty woopty woop. And I think he'll have two rounds. I definitely think he'll have a dope round where I think he can win. So I got him winning the first, and then I have John and Don taking the next two rounds, clearly. So I have John and Don winning 2-1. It's not like a 30, like a district, like he's gonna get body bagged, because like even when Sue Surf don't come with three full rounds, he rarely gets like body bagged, because the material that he has do be enough to suffice and keep him in the game. He's great at promoting though. Like, he's gonna promote it, he's gonna talk it up, people are gonna wanna see him, you know what I'm saying? He's gonna have the look, he has the look, he does the thing, he talks the talk, he talks a great one. Everybody knows that. But anybody who's a real fan of this knows that John and Don is gonna be well rested. He don't take battles every single week. He's not out here battling on Taco Bell Battle League. He has bullpen and barely battles on bullpen. That shows you how serious John John is about his career, how much he takes it legit, how much he realizes that the more you battling, the more you out here, the more you put yourself in harm's way, the quicker you can be defeated. Look at Danny Myers. I got another blog coming about that and where he's at and where he should be and where he will be moving forward. But the battling too much thing, it's just gonna get the best of anybody. But you didn't even know, most people didn't even know John John was in the venue. So just to see him pop up like, yeah, I got him. You think he ain't been preparing for Sue Surf for, he probably already done for Surf. I'm be honest with you. John John wanted to battle Sue Surf for so long that I would be shocked to see if he didn't have at least two rounds ready for him already. Damn near, he gonna be ready for Sue Surf so early by the time the contract gets signed. He gonna be sparring with different people. He gonna be revising his ideas and shit like that. Because, see, the thing about John John and Don, and I know this through knowing him, whether it be battle rap wise, business wise, like knowing him through the years, I haven't even spoke to him about this battle, but I know that he looks at Sue Surf in a way that he feels like Sue Surf is not for battle rap. He doesn't take the game seriously. He's only trying to get where he can get out of it. He's not trying to put on. He doesn't take the game. And he wants to erase him. Like, y'all think that he didn't like Jackboy Maine when they battled. Wait until you see Sue Surf versus John John Don. He wants nothing more than to erase or destroy Sue Surf. Because he said it in the past. Remember, John John Don said this. I don't remember where he said it. He said he battled a lot of niggas, but nobody got him out of here. Nobody destroyed him. Nobody embarrassed him. Nobody humiliated him to the point where they felt like he was body bagged. And he wants to be that guy. But if Sue Surf is smart, if he's smart, I know he is, but the level of care, it really isn't there anymore. If he's smart, he would bring three rounds for John John, because playing with somebody like the Don is not gonna get, is not gonna bode well for you. It will not bode well for you. I'm trying to find the best way to put it. You know what I'm saying? I'm still in my son in his toys right now, but I'm trying to find something to let me know what you should have for him. You know what I'm saying? Like, instead of one round, maybe you should write five. Maybe you should write
Mike Bill Van Boyer.
Listen, you should probably write five. You should probably write five rounds for him. You know what I'm saying? Like,
Number five.
That's how many rounds that Surf should write for Jaja. You definitely need to have more than two, because if you come play, I'm telling you right now, you play games with John John and Don, he gonna make an example out of you. I promise he will make an example out of you. You already know what it is. Showtime SP. Talk to him.
Sue Surf decided to step back outside. He wanted us to miss him a little bit, and then he decided to grace us with his presence on the panel. Sue Surf was becoming Sue Sharp, or Surf Bayless, if you will, you know. But there's one thing that Sue Surf can sure do, and that's put up a good fight, talk up a good fight. He'll say what he want to say on that camera, and he'll tell people who he think is nice, and he'll tell people who he think ain't nice. Kind of like what I do, right? Difference is, you've been on that stage before, Surf. You've had opportunities and Summer Madnesses and Gnomes and main events and million view battles. I ain't got that, so here's where I come into play. See, when I talk shit, you know what I'm saying? Niggas be like, oh, step outside. They don't think that I'm gonna actually rap. They don't know what I'm gonna do. They think I'm gonna be funny. But I know what I'm gonna get when I see Sue Surf on a call. Oh, well, Sue Surf about to rap. Sue Surf is back. He about to snap on y'all niggas. He about to press nine. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he about to press nine on you niggas. Who we got, though? Who we got? Who they throw at? Who they throw at, Surf? You know what I'm saying? Was it a grudge? Was it a old battle with Iron Solomon that needed to happen and it still hasn't went down? Nope. Was it a Verb? Because one time that had happened and Verb had cooked him, but we don't even remember. No. What about the Young Gunners? Any of the Young Gunners coming for Surf? Gunning for Surf? What about Easy versus Surf? No? Yep. No. Surf gets somebody that's been wanting to kill you since he arrived. And he been here a long time. And you know I ain't being that nice. His name is John. John, my bad, I had to say this shit twice. This is about to be the longest day of your life. Surf, what you gonna do when you got somebody barking on you? When you got somebody like John, who ain't slipped or missed around, don't miss battles, usually shows up, gives 100%, pulls upsets, proves niggas wrong. John, the Don. Versus Sue Surf. Oh my God. Yes. We got one. We definitely got one. And it's a goodie. This is a goodie. Because what we want to happen should happen. What we want to happen is Surf having 3 full rounds. What we want to happen is John, Angle, and Surf every single round. What we want to happen is that this battle be the best battle of the year. Be the, way more than the battle of the night. What we expect from this battle is the ultimate grudge match. What are we going to get though? I can guarantee you 3 straight rounds from John. I can guarantee you 3 full clips of angles and bars from John. I can guarantee there's going to be something in there that we all don't know. And that's just something that maybe the brotherhood or whatever, I don't know how that goes with them, but something that they, you know, they don't want everybody to know about. Are we going to get snitching angles? Are we going to get gun angles? Are we going to get you and Tay Rocker trash angles? Surf, what we going to get? What has Bullpen done? Huh? What we going to get, Surf? You wasn't outside. You was my age. At your age, you joined URL. I already had my first charge. Something like that. This is a goodie. I got a slow burn this one. I got a slow walk this one. Because I am excited about this battle. I really am excited about this battle. I'm just now like, okay, this is Summer Madness. What else we got left on this plate? Because the main event is supposed to be Reed and Mook. But to me, the main event is this one. This is the one niggas want to see. I can't wait to see more announcements. But let me tell you something. I'm already invested. Because you got John finally about to put his hands on Sue Surf. It's going to be crazy.